Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 19 and 20 of Noein together. So I'm going to get started with episode 19 in 3, 2, 1, go. Coming off of freaking 17 and 18. Oh. So that's what it was. Well, at least we're kind of going into that backstory. They technically really didn't say how her grandmother passed away. I'm guessing either it's due to old age, maybe an illness, something sick, possibly cancer. But do I think we're going to get a whole episode about her grandma? No. Probably not. We're going to get, like, a good episode, but, like, this much about her grandma. Childhood friend. Probably not that yet. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I figured you two would figure out one. But, I mean, well, of course, because, yeah, they were with them. Mm-hmm. Well, hey, y'all, that means y'all telling like Uzumaki. Something happens, and then maybe a couple of days, a week later, everyone stops talking about it. Something bad's gonna happen to us in this episode. I know it. I can feel it. Something bad's gonna happen. But he doesn't remember any. Oh my God, you're so fucked. This whole just made him regain his freaking memories back, didn't he? Oh my God. So you think you're going to? But it's weird that she doesn't remember her. It seems like maybe Noein is slowly but surely taking her memories of other people, other her people who she's friends with. Slowly but surely, he's taking the memories out of them. About her. Maybe, I don't know. Don't get down about it. It's written all over your face. Yes. it's over. It's bound to happen. That was just a moment where he got stabbed. Probably. I would have never known that. You would have never assumed that someone like him dealt with something as bad as I am. Cody, there's nothing on the desk for you, sir. And it's funny how you knew exactly where she was going to be married. Yeah. So, after the you're okay over there? Well, God, he ain't gonna make it in time. I just know it. We got like what, 3 more minutes left? Really? That wasn't gonna return just go. This episode really, honestly, was the calm before the storm, because now this is the storm. That last little bit, that is the storm, that is the start. And then 20 is going to be the continuation, and then the next 4 episodes are going to be the last few moments of the storm before it completely ends. This is a hurricane, tropical storm, tsunami, tornado, all wrapped up in one little freaking episode, a two-part episode probably. But now, I mean, okay, of course they're gonna go to the future, and you is possibly going to be seeing how the world looks like now. I mean, I don't know how to feel about that, because I like something like this I wanted maybe early on, and now that we're getting it, I kind of have mixed feelings on it though. But I'm glad that we're finally getting an episode like this, because there was a time where I wanted Haruka and her friends to go with her to let them see their future selves. I mean, it would have been good, like I meeting her future self, Miho meeting her future self, because like we technically really haven't seen Miho's future self. We've seen her daughter, and her daughter literally looks like her to a T, but just not older Miho. That would have been nice, and we still haven't seen it. It irks me a little bit. Not a lot, just a little bit. Serious? Hold up. Stop. Are you serious? That last little scene. That last little thing. Stop. No. Oh my God. I have too many emotions right now. Really, I just have nothing else to say about this episode, but I think, yeah, we're in the storm. Episode 20 is about to be this big hurricane, storm, tornado, tsunami, everything to a T in episode 20. But yeah, I got nothing else to say about that. But go ahead and pause the video, and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 20. Okay, episode 20 in 3, 2, 1, go. Nope. Mm-hmm. It was being stupid. Take 2. In 3, 2, 1, go. Do I think freaking you is going to believe her, like, at first about this? I don't know. Ugh. That's mainly the reason why I didn't want him to come. Mm-hmm. But see, of course, he ain't gonna believe her at first, because he's like, how? Like, are you fucking with me right now? But, like, no. Like, yeah. We're 15 years into the future, where, this is gonna happen if we don't do this. So maybe we need to go back home to do this, and yada yada, and bullshit. I don't know. But the biggest thing that I really want to see is him and older Izumi, like, talking, even though it's, like, a projection of him. From that preview, I think that's the only thing I'm really excited about this episode, because I think that's when he's going to realize certain things. I don't know, but, like, maybe. I don't know. And then, I mean, are we going to talk about Atsuri and his situation right now? See, I'm guessing that is a yes. But see, in a way, like, Atsuri is not on good or bad. He's just on his own side. Oh, and then we got sent as a pipeline, right? So then that's how you can send Katatsu back, right? Chris. I don't even get it. No, like different dimensions, butterfly effect ish. I mean, come on now. You had to learn something about this in class, or if not in class, then maybe when you're after school classes, you know, your night classes, or even a movie or a book. And there he holds that. Yeah, basically. Oh, I. Come on. Did you know you want to come over here? Really? The thing is he okay? We know he's going to be able to get there, but is he going to be able to come back though? For you to get back, right? This boy. Are you okay? Is it because Kadis is coming? But what about Lily? You know, I take herself and Hanukkah out, but you leave Lily there. Like, it's got to be it because Kadis is returning, and two people of the same person can't be in the same place. Time travel. Ooh. Cody, stop. Put your butt up. So this is how he's going to be able to talk to what's his face. So he's like, he's in purgatory, basically. Then he'll be alive. There this motherfucker, all the fucking people let it come. Just like the last person I want him to talk to. I don't know about that. Thank you, my God. It's the only way. Yeah, and then if he dies, you don't exist. No, so much. Of course. That's your curse. Controlling it this way. That makes sense. Say no to drugs. Damn it. Take Sildania? But how, though? Come here, Cody. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. But still, something is coming. I don't know what else. Noein is gonna bring up in these next four episodes, but whatever it is, it's gonna be probably worse. I mean, at least he was okay. He's fine, thank God. Because, I mean, if we would have ended this episode with him not being okay, I think I would have been really pissed. But, can we talk about the hand part? Like, what was that? I mean, like, she's right there, and then it was like, it seemed you, like, slapped her hand, or he moved his hand because he didn't want to get grabbed. I mean, the shit that Noein told him, I don't like the fact that he told him that, because I didn't want him to know anything, but of course, yeah, he has to know, but still, like, no. Like, that's messed up. And I think this is gonna make him look at stuff different for, like, the four episodes that we have left. I don't know. And I mean, she has to do it because there's nothing else. There's no other way to prevent this. And so, I mean, still, it is a hard decision for a 12-year-old girl to face. I mean, I can't imagine if she was like 18 doing this. I mean, yeah, as an adult, we can make those rash decisions quickly. But as a child, you don't know. And so you feel bad for her. And honestly, with four episodes left, I have no idea how in the world this is going to end. I want it to end good, but the way that it's going, I feel like the show is going to end so bad. It's going to have a bad ending, and I'm just going to be like, really? Like, you dragged me on for this to happen, but honestly, I ain't going to know until we get there. But other than that, guys, that was my reaction to Future Earth episodes 19 and 20 of Knowing to Your Other Self. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Mattress Squad, and of course, I will see you guys for show next Friday for Patreons, and next Tuesday for everybody else for episodes 21 and 22. Bye, guys.